galaxy on the block. Yeah. With a tray, I got some no tattoo, tattoo, cause I'm rock and roll. Half black, half white, domino. Gang of money.
Oh, Patel, yeah. I'm running through these girls like Drano. I got that devilish flow. Rock and roll. No halo, we party rock. Yeah, that's the crew that I'm repping on a rise to the top. No, let it our sampler. Hey!
Party rockers in the house.
I'm shuffling.
So now we're going to World Music Guy and Sawyer. It is the show that comes on in the evenings at 6:30. Give us an opportunity to go behind the scenes and you can see where everything's put together. And I'd encourage you to ask me lots of questions. And then when we finish putting all of those pieces together into maybe only a minute and a half, then we'll send it back out to that big room, and that's where it'll get broadcast out to America.
So in a second, she's going to go through her copy, which you'll see her reading those words up there.
3, 2, 1. Bernie Madoff's younger brother will spend the next 10 years in jail. Peter Madoff was arrested today for
security. What's the challenging, the most challenging part about this show?
I guess live breaking news is probably the most challenging.
We log into something, it's called iNews, and it has live, it has wires on there, which are these different wire, I guess, companies that ABC News subscribes to. And they give you the latest news. It's popping up all the time before it gets out anywhere else. And so that's how we get updated on what's going on in the world.
After the Supreme Court ruling on the health care law, it's unclear how the ruling will affect the November election. President Obama unquestionably successfully pushed through his signature legislation.
LMFAO! Come on, how many times are you gonna see a pink bear here in Central Park?